deep in northeastern Washington, about a 6.5 hour drive from Seattle, a 1 hour drive from Spokane, you'll find Shawila Peak. And if you look closer, Shawila Peak Learning Center. It is here where you will find Hispanic students learning valuable leadership skills, celebrating their heritage, and creating lifelong friendships. Welcome to the summit, or as we like to call it, La Cima. Hey, can you rewind that just a little? There. That's me. Why am I showing you this? Because this is the last night of my unforgettable leadership camp experience. It's also where I met Vincent Perez, creator and co-director of La Cima. He changed my life 10 years ago, and he is still reaching out to students today.
Because what we're here is for you to think about who you are inside, what you want in life. Who do you relate to? What relationships do you have?
¿Qué relaciones tienes?
Who are you responsible to?
¿Con quién eres responsable?
What communities are you responsible to?
¿A qué comunidad eres tú responsable?
What kind of action do you want to take in the world?
Washington Student Leadership is an amazing program. It's been around for 50 years. My only critique of it has been that we're serving kids who are well on their way, ASB presidents and so forth, who already have skills. And it's a camp. Leadership camp is an empowering experience. So I said to the director, can we empower those who aren't already in positions to go to college, to find themselves in a leadership role? And she said, yeah, go do it, make it happen. So I started La Cima, which was originally called Bilingual Leadership Development Camp, this long old title. And we had 14 students to start, and the idea is to reach out to Latino students in Washington State, migrant workers, urban youth, rural youth.
Since starting with just 14 students a few years ago, La Cima has expanded every summer. The camp creates a safe place for Latino students. It blends both English and Spanish.
There's a small activity that I do where I put up some symbol and then I put a sound to it. So let's say the symbol was just a picture of a hand and I'd say, da. And I actually don't do anything when I'm up on stage. I don't do anything but point and say the sound. That's all I say. I actually speak no known language. And I have a bunch of symbols. Eventually the students will learn the symbols in a matter of seconds. And then we go through and we can plus, we can add, subtract, we can make an entire sentence. In that process, what's fun about it is that we're actually communicating and we're not speaking a language. But inherent in the exchange is some clear communication. And I think we create that atmosphere here at La Cima that if there's a space that's safe for people to take risks, it really doesn't matter what language we're speaking, because the connection that we're making and that team feel is real and true. And that's beyond language.
Hey, can you guys hold on to this rope?
This is the environment where students hone their skills. They challenge themselves. They organize and put on presentations with others, just like they would at their own school. But most importantly, they're meeting and getting to know other Hispanic students from around the state. After 10 years of involvement with the Washington State Leadership Program, it is still hard for me to put into words the full leadership camp experience. So I hope the following highlights offer a little bit of insight into the magic that occurs at La Cima.
The days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another, the door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Yeah, this is my wish.
Well, one thing I learned in camp that's important to me, but I didn't really let others know, was that I didn't feel lonely anymore. Because like hearing all the stories that other people had to say, it just, I felt when I came here, I'm like, okay, I'm gonna learn leadership. I'm gonna learn more about how to become like a better person. But I didn't know that I was also gonna learn some stuff that I still had inside me, but I didn't let others know. And by hearing those stories, I'm like, oh, I went through the same thing. I'm going through the same thing. Oh, that's how they overcame it. Oh, I can like contact them and help like get advice from them. And that was really important to me.
Well, actually, I didn't used to talk to her until that,
until
last semester.
Yeah.
When we got in the group, like we started talking to each other.
Like I know him since like middle school, but,
but
it wasn't
we never
until
talked.
The Cima that I started to actually talk to him.
Yeah.
Like,
so I think that was a great thing.
Yeah.
Like at camp, you weren't all the same races. You didn't all come from the same places. You all didn't speak the same language. I mean, at camp, some spoke only English and some spoke only Spanish. Some were like both. And that's how it is at school. Like some parents know English, some parents don't. And some people speak both languages. I think it's a connection that we have. With, like it's just like one little piece of connection. And although we might be like really different and like distinct backgrounds, but just that little one connection like brings us together. Like the fact that we knew that we were all Latinos, that just brought us together.
Yeah.
And it was just like, well, you know, I can be comfortable with him because he's Latino. And I think that that's what made it comfortable for
yeah.
us.
Camp is good. It is simply a good thing. And the more we can support it, the more we can invite, especially students on the fringe, students on the outskirts. Once students experience camp and what human relationships can be and what support can be, I think they're more inclined to seek that back in their schools, back in their communities, because they know what's possible. I think camp reveals what is possible.
Learn more about Cima online at www.awsp.org/LaCimaCamp.